look up a little more today through the dirty window. I'm too lazy to get out and clean. Oh my goodness. I got the phone clipped in there funny. It might fall out if I hit a bump, but it might be all right. We shall see. Hey, here we go. So ends day number two. No traffic, but I'm still stuck behind a mouth breather. Wow, this guy can't even steer his car straight. Come on, fella. A couple weeks ago, a car flipped itself over right here, landed on its top. Crazy van coming out of nowhere. Don't know what they're doing. Oh, look, there's a kid on a bicycle. Yeah, I like that camera angle a little bit better. Come on, man. Oh yeah, that's better. You can see more of the sky, less of the road. Stop and turn in. Indiana drivers. $2.43 a gallon. That's 4 cents more than I paid yesterday. Oh my. Look at that. I don't know if you got to see that. Oh boy. There's the pain. There's the pain, and I still don't have any sunglasses. And somehow the windshield is dirtier today than it was yesterday. Thank you. probably didn't see it because the camera's pointed up. But anyway, through here, there's a lot of coyote. In case you don't know what that means, a coyote is a wild dog. They look like miniature wolves, sort of. Or a giant brown fox. Thank you. sit at the light. That's great. It was the first time in the history of things that that's ever happened. Crazy. Oh, it's nuts. And here's a good place to put the car. And made it. Waters, bananas, and something else.